Where are you at? My ship.
You take off? Oh.
Alright, lifting off. And why don't we just go straight ahead?
I'll follow you.
Let's see about this guy. If you're wanted, you're dead. Okay, he's not. I do see a POI over there. Mayhap we shall take it out. Okay. Kind of in the middle of this POI. I'm gonna touch down here somewhere. For a landing zone.
Yeah, it's pretty rough terrain.
Oh, oh, oh. Well, I found one. Should have an easier time than I had.
Definitely at an angle.
Yep.
Fly, you fools. I have an interesting sounding signal.
Well,
this way.
Nope.
Oh, there's a red spot, too.
Oh, you see it already?
Oh, it was. Well, there was. Maybe it was my ship. I mean, it's a high pitch sound. It's like a mosquito.
The only thing I'm picking up... Well, actually... I do have some potential minerals over this way.
Yeah, but what makes a high pitch sound?
Me.
I'm facing directly away from
you. You might have found the point of interest. Let's see. Oh, hell.
What?
Oh. I'm having that issue. I'm going to have to recall my ship. Switch to my other SRV.
Ah.
Hey, David's on.
Cool.
The main menu. All right, where are you landing? Are you kidding me?
appears to be a security zone.
Okay.
I'm almost there.
Target Alpha.
Okay, I blew up the skimmers. Come on in. Oh, what the fuck? Stop shooting me. Okay, there's gold. Okay, you're about to destroy my ship. Could you quit fucking with me? What your ship was doing. It was rotating right on top of me like it was a big fucking like it was having a sex scene or something.
Oh man.
Let me adjust my sound back. I said, okay, get your ass off of me. And all of a sudden just whoop, you disappeared.
So did it have anything cool?
Where's gold? More gold. That is auto fabricators, nerve agents, battle weapons, illegal in jurisdiction. This is funny.
Instancing or something. We're closing.
Can you see me? Because I think I can see what you're talking about.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, it shows I'm 200 kilometers away from you.
Yeah, you are closing right up next to me.
Well, I'm probably yep. Almost right here. I'm going to circle it. Yeah, I just do not see
you. You don't see me at all? That's so nope. Weird. Alright. How about...
It's a data point, so I'm going to scan it.
I shot you.
Yeah, my shields went down. Oh, that's really funny.
I shot you once.
Yeah, it went, I saw it flick.
Let's see what we got.
I got some sort of intel package.
I don't want an intel package. I want some freaking data. Yeah, that's all I got, too. Yeah, that sucks. Target Alpha. Yeah. Here, shoot straight ahead.
Yeah, it says you're 247 kilometers. 248, 49.
I'm literally right in front of you. Here. Oop, oop, oop. Keep shooting. Yep. Jeez. You were hitting me. Yeah.
Really?
Here. Oop.
Yep, I don't see you at all.
I'm gonna use thrusters to get up. That's funny. Pretty cool.
It's weird.
Pretty cool beacon, though, huh?
Yeah. I think I'm going to take this opportunity to back out to the menu again. Let's fuel I got left here.
I'm getting about a third of a tank left. Yep. Got a hint of another ship again. Oh, it's some rough ground.
Sure is.
Nothing like climbing around on a stupid ass nipple, though. When you're on top, it's not that bad. It's the getting down that's can't be kind of a pain in the ass. Alright, here's a new one. Yep.
Ready? What's it doing for you?
Floating away.
Yep, more nickel. Yep. Iron.
Ah. Ooh.
Yep, they're flying off for me.
That's so weird. There's nothing really. One that was nickel. That was it. Alright. Let's see. Some more dead ahead, but they're distant.
Ah!
That's it, it is. Ah, shit. There it is. You got one too?
Come down! Come down! Carbon, phosphorus, something else. It's floating away.
Look at this one over here.
I see something, and materially is 48 meters above me.
That's so weird. Alright, there's another one. That hurt.
A big rock out car. Oh, fuck. Speaking of which, they hit the other one. Down to 50%. Below 50%.
Sitting like 30, 35. All right, here's one. Stuff staying down. How about yours?
Nope. Ugh. Flipped away.
I don't understand why it does that. It's been taking turns, but okay.
Kill back.
Here's another one.
Float away!
Oh, that's a shame.
Yep.
Pretty good haul on this one, too.
Yep, let's see, vanadium. Vanadium. Right behind you, 39%.
Oh. Die. Whoop, whoop. All right, let's see what we got.
Let's see, there's gold.
Yep.
Lots of gold, Jibat. What the hell that is?
Sure. Let me take a peek here.
It's mine! Oh, and I'm full.
Jadeite.
Oh, what the hell is this? Warren Shilometers is floating in the air.
Let's see.
Oh, I picked it up.
Cool. Yeah, Jadeite, I don't see that in the materials list at all.
Some consumer technology.
I bet you it's like a mining commodity, probably. One of the mining only.
Okay, let's see if I can. Let's see if I can recall.
Potentially valuable.
Yay! We got ship.
You want to relocate or go somewhere else?
Either or. I just need. I don't want my little scarab to go boom.
You probably have enough stuff to repair it.
There it is. Oh, I already looked. Or maybe I was looking for fuel. I do have SRV repair, so I'll do that. Repair! Okay, so I'm prepared. Will it refuel me if I go in my Cobra?
I don't think so. Because this one is low on fuel, and I don't know.
Yeah, you need phosphorus and sulfur. Phosphorus, the only thing I missed.
Oh, that sucks. We had like two of them just like a couple of nodes ago.
Yep. Woo! Gotta pee. Ah!
Hey, I will try to drop some. Gonna see if this will work. All right. Let's see. Inventory. What is it? Can you hear me? Okay.
Yes. It's phosphorus.
Phosphorus. Why not pick some up? It's P. pH, dumbass.
Yes, pH phos.
Did it drop any?
Not that I can see.
No.
Not even floating in the air.
I don't have anything on my contacts either. Yeah, that's a shame. Back to the ship, we can relocate or hit space. I don't care.
Whichever.
Hey, did you see my new paint job?
Oh, no. I think I would, considering how close you had gotten to me earlier. Module not functional. What do you mean not board ship? No cargo scoop.
God damn it. My handbrake is the button that makes it go away. Calling again.
Okay, so I would think there'd be a way to do something with your yeah, it doesn't show up on a thingamajiggy. You like bouncing against my shields.
Yeah, that was fun. That was kind of fun. All right, where are you gonna land this time? Oh, that's not too bad. Really wasn't that bad a landing either.
So what's that paint job?
The squadron.
Oh.
Yeah.
Pretty nice looking.
I like it. I want a blue squadron deal for my big ship.
Hang on a second. You can go up higher if you want. I'm just taking a shot. You can, in fact, you can move away if you want to. I'll just follow you in my camera. That was nice. That was perfect.
Let's see. Gotta answer David here a sec.
What'd he say?
Just what you up to?
Oh. Collected rocks. Hello?
It's been a while since I played, so. Oh, it's hot. Stop being hot.
Well, this planet we're on right now, it's got yttrium and cadmium and arsenic. So, some good stuff.
Still recommend that planet in the Delcar system.
Yeah, is it a planet or the rings?
It's a planet. Both actually. There's the first planet's like metal rich.
Yeah.
And pick up a lot of stuff like that on.
What kind of stuff you find?
Selenium and
Selenium's good.
A bunch of stuff like that, I can't remember.
Yeah. I forget how many. I think they can only have one ultra rare and two rares, and then goes up from there, but they don't have everything. Da-da-da. You're trying to climb in my cockpit. I see you.
Who?
Steve.
Oh. Is he going to land on you?
He's trying. You still on comm, Steve?
Yeah.
Are you humping my ship? That's freaky.
Yes!
Don't make me deploy a collector. Holy crap.
I'll collect your ass.
Let's see. Let me increase altitude here. trying to land on me.
I have to get my landing gear down.
Get a pie enough to see some points of interest here. Yeah, we found a crashed probe. And we found, what was it, Steve? A navigational buoy? Right, craft navigational
yes.
buoy. That was kind of neat.
Which planet are you on?
Seventh.
Yeah, the Dracotis A7.
We know A1's Metal Ridge.
Well, this one, I had intel that it was, that it contained these two, materials, and it's proven right, and cadmium on top of it, which is good.
I don't know. Yeah, I was gonna say, have we found arsenic yet? Oop, I got a, yep. I got a POI.
Right over the top.
I think I'll check out one. See what it looks like.
Yeah, I don't know what's over there. We can try our luck there if you want, Steve.
I don't care. Let's go.
I can find out what's there first.
Let's see here. First planet. You got me curious. Yeah, the fourth planet has polonium.
Polonium?
Yeah.
I think I found some of that somewhere. But,
that's some rare shit there. Need that for
A1, yeah. right?
Yeah, you need that for jump range increase, classify it. And the vaunted jumponium.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of explorers talk about.
I get some of that. Hey, the loop of shame.
Man, your fairy light's awful bright.
Fairy light.
Make a good song. Your fairy light's awful bright. Da 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 da.
Yeah. Now, these other ones are high metal content, but they're not metal rich.
I wonder if it just means how many types you can have on it.
I don't know. From the prospecting record that Distant Planets did or whatever, they were able to determine that that they only have, you know, like one ultra rare, two rares, and then, you know, I forget the brackets from there, but it's, you know, the commons, very common, and all that. So different planets are worth checking out because they'll have different properties, but really need a scanner for this shit. Oh, really? Oh. The police want to pull me over because I shot you. Fucking retards.
Well, if I knew you were going to shoot me, I would have had my, report crimes against me turned off.
He had it on. I never had mine on.
Yeah, how do you think all those patrol forces came in and helped me in that one interdiction?
He is a conda.
Hey, kind of an innie. It's in a crater.
Loop, 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 loop of shame. Jackie's in Hotel California again.
No, I didn't check the gravity on this planet.
Uh-oh.
Ha Yep, about to find out.
Six G.
Well, I'm pretty close to landing, so it's not terrible.
And it's 0.4, 0.5, 0.55, 0.56.
A little bit more than a lot of them.
I think we were just on one that was a little over one, wasn't it?
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I'm heading towards you guys.
I'm gonna keep the ships here for a minute. Did you already dismiss? Oh no, there you are.
Hello. I have crashed.
You're going to go into Super Cruise.
Right through the planet.
Yeah, 0.75G down here. Damn. Are you still in the air?
Steve?
Yeah, I'm still in the air.
No, you, Dave.
I was hopping in my Land Rover and crashed. So it may be stuck in midair. I don't know.
Oh, you crashed. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I crashed.
Yeah, you were way up there. You were like 75 off the ground.
It must have kept going for a bit after I crashed.
That was pretty freaky.
I hope that doesn't mean I'm going to be that high off the ground when I get started. I better get ready to apply some braking thrust.
Jerk it out, poof.
There's a point of interest around here somewhere.
Well, I have to admit, was not looking for it when I landed.
Seemed to work out pretty well.
I hate that POI scanner. Pain in the ass.
You guys are on the way. I'm gonna go have a piss.
I generally just land somewhere and drive until I find something. How big can the planet be, after all? Yay, I'm in my buggy. Oh, there's Dan. Wow, that's a ways off from where I was.
Okay, let's see if my gas tank is
full.
My
ship has left.
It's gonna drop me. Oof. Center view.
Oh, I crashed again.
Well, that sucks. Mm. Dan, there's two things behind us. Or behind you. Oh, never mind. It's your ship.
That's what I thought when I was landing. It's like, ooh, we already found some stuff. Why are they blue?
Yeah, they showed up red at my thing, so it's... Yeah, it's Dan's ship and his SRV. So.
We're red. Do you hate us? Oh.
No. I was running low on fuel to begin with. I need some phosphorus to refill.
I wonder if I... No, I don't think I have any in... I got some in my ship.
Now, I was going to say, he can't drop it. Me and Dan tried that. He tried dropping one. It just didn't show up. I think all that time in my ship, I should have refueled. No.
You'd think it would.
Hell. What up?
Oh, guys, get landed. See.
Yeah. Oh. I'm trying to find some stuff for fuel.
Help. An invite. Nope.
Oh. Stop that. Stop that. Something over here.
Sending my ship away.
I need some phosphorus.
There's no telling what we're going to find on this planet.
Oh. I crashed again.
Oh.
I'm back for another 30 seconds.
Where'd it go? But I shot it and there's nothing here at all? Well, that sucks.
It happens once in a while.
It shouldn't happen. I'm about to run out of fuel.
Nope, crashed again.
Some bitch. Freaking starving over here.
Whoop. Kind of thought, yo, those look like chromium.
Wait, find one? I got another one right out here in front. I got good visual on you.
Ah. Come on, give me the fucking goddamn shit. Iron, tungsten, zinc.
Ooh. Speaking of fuel, my fuel's low too. Let's see. Yeah. Forget this one. Find another one.
So I think phosphorus is even the phosphorus for basic. Phosphorus for standard, phosphorus. Oh.
Yeah.
Mercury and technetium. I can get premium. Don't need phosphorus that, but I don't have mercury or technetium. Ship it.
I got a lead. Oh.
I've got a very, very small window here. Where in the hell did you go? Where did you go?
Target Alpha.
Gotcha. Okay. No, it's a weak signal. God damn it. Oh, gotcha.
Okay, I see one. Bronzite. Chondrite, whatever. Yep. Looks like iron.
Yep, floating away.
Okay, I got another lead. Worst case scenario, you'll show up back in your ship. Just have to go get her. Yeah,
after I run out of air. I just don't, yeah, you get to sit there and go, I'm dying.
I see it straight ahead.
Hey, it rang that time.
Oh. Oh, come on, don't float away. Oh, Eric, thank you. Okay, nothing I don't think I can actually use, but I'll pick it up anyway.
So I didn't float away that time, huh?
They went up and then they came back
like
down.
You guys. I crashed again.
Oh, man.
Well, that stinks.
It's interesting what voice attack comes up with sometimes. It said, it is like a desert Christian.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to run out of gas here in just a few minutes.
I was narrowing in on something I was going to shoot, but yeah, that went.
Oh, you can always hit space.
No, damn it. I want to be planet side. I'll turn down some graphic options, see what happens.
Out of gas. Ooh, but I can still move. It's cutting my ear off. Nice. First.
I got another lead over here.
I can't see nothing. The scanner's not working.
The weapon's working?
Nope. The only thing that's working is propulsion and, I can recall my ship, I bet.
Can you redistribute power?
Nope.
Well, this one I shot, I don't see any phosphorus anyway.
Yeah, ship. Heard you come down, but I can't see you.
Come pick me up.
It'd be so nice to have that option sometimes. I'm stuck in a canyon. Tell Steve I could not get out. There were tire tracks everywhere. And, nope. Never did make it out. I bashed myself against the rocks to death. It was sad, really.
Sucks to be you.
Yeah, it did. You still in game?
I turned my graphics down to medium. Let's see if that makes a difference. Could be a glitch, something to do with the graphics driver.
I can breathe again.
Oh, you got your ship?
Yeah. Amazing.
Yeah, it was skinny, your eyeballs.
Yeah, I think I had about 2 minutes left. I'll have to go back and look at that recording.
I see you. And I see you too.
Ooh.
Running lights. A lot of green stuff here.
This kind of look greenish.
Hey, you shoot missiles at you.
Oh, shit.
What the... Whoops.
Ooh, hurt that one.
I saw a white streak go behind me on my radar. Pardon me.
My weapons away before I actually hurt you guys.
Here. Hey, you're out of plasma repeater range. Oh, I hit you.
Somebody just shot at me.
Okay, I gotta run now.
I'm not finding jack shit over here.
Yeah, we're doing pretty good on the other planet. Some pretty interesting stuff. Although this does have vanadium, so it's not, you know. Ooh, shit.
It's got somebody trying to kill you, too.
Yeah. Well, I shot him on the other one. I'll shoot PA rounds at him, though. Which, come on, PA rounds are pretty.
Pretty deadly.
They're in the air, aren't they? Yes, they are. God, it's so annoying.
What's that?
All the minerals I was trying to get. Hey, you might be able to scoop them.
Yeah, so I was just coming over and taking a look. There we go.
Stealing my claim!
Man, I can't even see him.
Sure, your shield down?
Yeah. Oh. I hit the wrong button.
I did not. He was gonna scoop me. Oh, yeah. Shit. Oh, dude.
It'd be just like that story about the divers. Ouch. And the firefighting helicopters or planes or whatever.
You flew through me and knocked me out of turret mode.
Phosphorus isn't rare, is it?
I will snipe you. Ah! I don't...
Did you shoot me?
No, I was trying to snipe Steve in the cockpit. Didn't work. It's unsupported gameplay. It's bullshit. I'm gonna go play No Man's Sky.
Give me a break.
Now this is how you get a bounty.
My guns aren't gonna work. Got an outcrop though.
Shoot me when I'm turtled.
I was having this problem before. My guns would not fire, and I did a cache verify. Can't remember if it fixed it or not. It seems to be kind of a hit or miss thing.
Let's see if you can. Can you collect?
Chromium and iron. Damn. Are you anywhere near me?
I'm right, sort of.
Who? Me? I'm right behind you, too.
All I see is an SRV going blip, 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 100 miles an hour.
There's something floating in the air. What is that? Ooh, it's some iron!
You see it floating, too. I'm gonna die if you collect this shit. Oop.
One bit of iron. All sorts of shit floating up here.
The fucking what?
Yeah. See if I can get the rest of it. Okay, it's a nickel. I'm glad I'm recording.
I got all kinds of graphical glitches.
I'm gonna get a boost. Ugh. Try to jump in your cargo bay. Ooh! Almost got you.
So I can find some more materials. Kicking up a lot of dust.
Didn't quite make it.
Some more iron.
Ooh. Whoops. That was so close.
Chromium.
Was that flying around up there?
Yep.
Huh. I saw it on the ground.
Ah, that was weird. I phased into you again. You ready?
Yep. Oh, staying up in air. Okay.
Nothing.
Well, there's stuff in the air. Some iron.
Hey, I think there's a no trespass zone over there too.
Figured out why my guns weren't working.
Why?
There were no pips in them.
Oh, yeah. Got some more iron.
Here's another one. You with me over here?
Yep.
Do you see him in the air?
Yep.
Weird.
Use collectors for this shit. Yep.
If the iron just disappeared. Nickel, yay!
Okay. Let's go check out that man-made. In this direction.
Whoop! Big, 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 big cliff.
See what I'm smelling?
Smell what I'm stepping in?
No, but I am getting some great shots of you flying along. we just passed something.
I still got a strong signal.
Be nice if you get a satellite image. See just where the hell you are.
Yeah.
What if I can scoop it, even though I can't target it?
Oh. Let me get out of the way.
Woohoo! There it is.
The pooper scooper of Antioch.
Biggest sand scoop. He's gonna make a castle.
Yeah. With cat shit in it.
Yeah. Oh, that's so nasty.
Come on. There it goes.
Playing in the litter box.
We're playing in the sandbox outside in the front yard. It's about the same thing.
Yeah, that had the one in the backyard too, out there by the trees. Cats loved it.
Is it gold? Get it all.
It's funny you were able to do that. Okay, I'm tracking a aura signal. I haven't seen any phosphorus on this planet yet.
Me either.
Signal. Can't recall seeing a signal like this.
Really?
I'm right above it, whatever it is.
Send me a wing invite, see if I can do that now.
Oh, problem.
Got him.
Okay.
Thank you.
What's it look like, Steve?
Can't really tell. Looks like maybe a mining thing.
Sounds sick.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Of course, those blow up like pinatas and throw things around.
Yeah, these are the things I was telling you about. I can blast them and see what happens. Hope there's a data node.
Do any scanning you want to do first?
Yeah, I'll scan them. It'll tell me what's in it.
If you ask nicely.
Okay, Adam's got uranite.
Fuck, eh?
Let's see. Bertrandite.
The what?
Bertrandite.
Oh, Bertrandite.
Oh. Gold. And that's it. So. There's your gold nugget.
As soon as I find out where it went. There it is. Chasing it down the hill.
It's always fun doing that.
Yep, no, it wasn't the gold. I was chasing some garbage. Mining fragment, uranite. This might be fun. Can't get it.
Goal for you, huh?
I was trying to get to Uranite. I'm pushing it around. Did I get something? Huh.
Oh. Dun 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 dun. Just about to a node over here.
I think I see it. Ooh, no, it's a point of interest. They're threatening me. I don't know what with. Oh, there they are. Such cute little fellas. Can I shoot you?
So cute and priceless.
Die! You're a little bastard, you know that? Fence turret there too.
I'm on my way, but I'm 3.5 kilometers.
Ooh, shoot me.
Just land there.
Ooh, did I get a ship after me or something? What the fuck?
See anything? Missile. Thought I saw a trailer.
Killing my ass. They don't give a fuck. I gotta go fix my ship. Shields online. Frameship drive charging. down to 11%.
That hurts.
Thank you for watching. Be sure to join us for the next Elite Dangerous video. Later, pilots.